So recently, PMAR 2023 report was unveiled. What is your opinion about it?
I must say, quite an accurate report this time. Very well estimated numbers. I would say overall annex growth that we are seeing currently in the PMAR is looking very accurate, and it's quite eye-opening also the way during this economic doldrums, we are still growing in our annex. So that's a very heartening news for us.
For the very first time, we saw digital overtaking television. What's your take on it?
See, firstly, Sam himself mentioned there, we are comparing apples to oranges. What you see in the digital voting index is a summation of a lot of video search, social, e-commerce, and so forth, display, etc. Whereas the video has still reached 10,000 crore as per the article. However, TV annex is still 30,000 crore. Right? So, as far as TV annex is concerned, it has to be compared to the online video annex, which is still three times the current digital. So, I don't think digital has overtaken linear TV annex like that.